There was a shooting yesterday in the Fuller Park neighborhood about 6:30 p.m. last night. There were two people wounded in that incident, and initially it was just two people shot. We didn't have a lot of narrative. This is the case typically when police are first releasing information. What ended up happening was there was a 19-year-old man who approached an older man. The older man was pushing a friend down the street in a wheelchair, and the 19-year-old opened fire, hitting the 21-year-old. The 21-year-old wrestled with the 19-year-old a little bit, got the gun away from him, and shot back a few times. So the 19-year-old's in critical condition at Stroger Hospital right now, and it's not clear if he will survive, but if he does, he'll be charged with the shooting. And police are not calling the 21-year-old an offender since he was defending himself. That happened about 6:30, but between about noon yesterday and about 2:30 this morning, there were 8 people wounded in shootings across the city. And then about 5:30 this morning, a woman was dropped off with a gunshot wound at Stroger Hospital. And that happened, she was dropped off about 5:45, but they're not clear when she was shot. They don't know where she was shot. She's not cooperating with police. None of the other wounds are serious except for one. There was a shooting in the 3500 block of West Douglas last night. That person's in serious to critical condition. There was another shooting where a man said he was shot at 70th Wolcott, drove himself to Holy Cross Hospital, and he too is listed in serious to critical condition, but they said that he'll probably survive.